That's why Tech's playing here 2 years in a row. First down from the 20. Ball. Deep middle, wide open. And it's James Johnson on the run inside the 40. 30, all the way down to the 22-yard line. It's the other Johnson who lights it up for Georgia Tech on the first play of the ball game. 59-yard pass play.